My hands in places I've never seen again.